This is a message from your higher self about the lessons that you have been learning and implementing. We've gotten very wise, okay, or remembered how wise we are when we tap into that well within. We have started to see what is not serving us, what we need to let go of. We see the behavioral patterns, we see the triggers, we see the limiting beliefs, and we have said, I do not identify with those anymore. Those are not in alignment with me. Are they still there running in the background? Sometimes, but I see you now. And what I'm doing is coming in as the higher self and saying, we have to work on this right now because this cannot come with us to the new timeline. And this is a great place to be because it means you are detaching from that old identity and those past narratives. And you're about to shift into the new chapter of your life. No longer looking for scraps. We are no longer accepting things that are underneath our expectations. We are setting new standards, reaching new highs, new levels of confidence and self-esteem, and saying, I know what I am worth. Also digging deeper. What is the subtext? What is being said without being said? We are no longer overriding our intuition saying, oh, it's fine. They didn't mean it. It's not a big deal. It is a big deal. Our self-worth and our self-concept and setting boundaries and sticking up for ourselves, that is how we shift into that new identity. Again, with the worthiness and what we deserve and sticking up for ourselves and our inner children and our past versions and saying we are accepting the very best and we will only have the best around us. Rooster call out into the universe. Okay, this is the etheric ping saying I am ready for new levels in my life, new levels of success, happiness, joy, bliss, prosperity, and abundance, because I am resonating now on those frequencies because I am saying no to so many things that are not in alignment for me, whether that's relationships with other people or relationships with self, not identifying and attaching to those limiting beliefs, showing yourself compassion and grace and saying, it's okay, I'm a human, it's normal to think these things and feel these things, but it is also okay to let them go. Also learned that emotions are everything, feelings are everything. It is the fuel for the manifestations. It is the way that you reprogram your subconscious. It is how you completely recalibrate your whole entire reality and identity is by following the good feelings, because that leads you and your path and gives you direction and clarity. And full circle, this is why we are embodying the archetype of the wise one.